Hi friends, welcome back to the new series JavaScript Zero to Hero. In this series, I'm explaining all the basic concepts in JavaScript. In this video, I'm going to talk about continue and break in JavaScript. Let me explain these two using an example. First, let me create a for loop and print numbers from 1 to 10. If I execute, we can see all 10 numbers. Let me add an if condition to check whether I equal to 5. And if so, let me use a break statement. Now if I execute, we can see it printed up to 4. So we can understand the break statement is used to terminate the loop immediately. Let me change the break to continue. Now we can see it skips and continues with the next iteration. So we can understand the continue statement is used to skip the current iteration of the loop, and the control flow of the program goes to the next iteration. Let me show this using nested loops. Like this. Now when I have break, it breaks out of the first loop, but again it is continuing with the outer loop, and again it is encountering break and breaks out of the loop. So we get 1-1 and 2-1. When I change it to continue, we can see it skips 2 and then continues with the next iteration on the same loop. And so we can see 1-1, 1-3, 2-1 and 2-3. Hope you understood. If you like this video, please subscribe and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.